2 minutes till midnight. Let's remember the crazy things we have done over the past.
Remember when Doggett harassed us? He needs to stop ASAP.
Tesla High School opened in 2020 with a maximum classroom capacity of 9 students. More teachers left and more teachers came. Some are new, some are not.
In the video Tesla High School, what to expect on the first day, Saltz E. Wolf started to harass us. He needs to stop ASAP.
COVID-19 really hit us hard. Private funeral services with sad violins. Hitler being informed that many stars have passed and many of the troublemakers misbehaved at their funerals, including Fender. Walmart adjusted hours, which is not good at all.
Fur Affinity Profile Shift Egal 1989 first got suspended for violating Rule 2.62 times, got a warning notice for violating Rule 2.51 time, and made legal threats, leading to a ban in the process. That's how the Fender Gets Grounded series began.
It's 1 minute until midnight. So Tails for Affinity account was mature locked. He kept uploading adult content, leading to a ban. That's what happened to Tailslandian's job as an employee at Circle K.
Doggett celebrated his 25th birthday in Bryson City, North Carolina. During KRJ Wolf's absence at Tesla, Myanmar Lamian Parappa the rapper became temporary principals for 3 days straight. Kiara returned on Monday.
30 seconds.
K95 Shorts began in November, while Pipster Cat and Friends began in December. We lost our beloved Jeopardy host before then.
All Star Caden began in July, but the intro is copyrighted by TuneSap for the song Ride Out the Heartache from Westerns Volume 2.
Guess what time it is?
Time for the countdown.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year!
Finally, it's
2021. Over the next 3 weeks, we will resume normal production without any accidents.
Since neither of us except Tailslandian, and Melanie are able to drink until the age of 21. Let's grab some champagne to drink, sure thing.
Let's do it.
Trust me, 2021 is going to be more better than last year. Fender Gets Grounded, All Star Caden, DMV Lessons, Pussy Cat, Friends, K95.
Thanks for watching this New Year's video. Have a great New Year, and hopefully we'll be in production on Monday. Bye.